Hiyo, it's me, Io, the popcorn philosopher. Welcome, fellow alien and fellow philosopher, it's me.
Wow.
Yeah, wow indeed. And I've already done videos about AI covers. I did a Running Up That Hill AI video. As much as I'm very entertained by these AI covers, the comments are probably the best part of these videos. This is Lana Del Rey AI doing Eyes Without a Face. Someone left the comment, "Oh my god, I love this song. This sounds like the cigarettes have got her, but lovely nonetheless." Yep, that's about accurate. The sheer number of Squidward and Mr. Krab AI covers is shocking. Who knew so many people wanted this? And who knew so many people wanted to hear Squidward doing a cover of Simon and Garfunkel's Sound of Silence? Hopes and dreams.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left
so
its
bad.
Scenes while I was sleeping within the sound of silence.
Oh, what a baby! Signed Mr. Krabs. Damn, Squidward's going hard. Well, Mr. Krabs is getting in on the fun too, because we have Mr. Krabs AI doing Without Me by Eminem.
Retrace, pre-made, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Guess who's back, 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 back again, yeah, yeah. Guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back, nah, nah, nah.
Krab has changed ever since the ketamine incident.
I actually don't know what this comment means, but it makes me laugh anyway. I don't know, maybe you could tell me what it means.
Eminem was real quiet after this masterpiece was dropped. I'm sorry. Here's Mr. Krabs also doing a cover of Billie Jean by Michael Jackson.
Billie Jean, not my love. She just a girl who claims that I am the one. The kid is not my son. The kid is not my son. Yo, yo.
Five minutes of Mr. Krabs refusing to pay child support is very in character for him. And on brand too, I would say. Here's another Billie Jean cover that this one I'm pretty sure really no one asked for. It's Rick Astley doing Billie Jean. Comments say, you've been Rick Jean'd.
Well, one more Billie Jean cover for the road. This is AI Kurt Cobain.
And mama always told me, be careful who you love. Billie Jean, that by now, she just sit down. Claim that I am the one. She says I am the one. But the care is not myself.
Kurt is sick.
Another weird one is the Arby's narrator doing Frank Sinatra's My Way.
This is a fillet of fish.
What people won't think of.
Final curtain, my friend, I'll say it clear. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each end. Every highway.
And someone wrote, not only do they have the beats, they've got the rhythm. And this one just says, it's official, this isn't real life anymore. Here's Madonna doing Padam Padam, Padam Padam, Padam Padam by Kylie Minogue. It does sound like her. comment is just true. Maybe she's not doing so much rapping, but Taylor Swift sometimes has the same problem too. No one wants to hear Donna or T-Swift go hard, let's be honest. And this cover of Britney Spears doing Genie in a Bottle by Christina Aguilera is just uncanny. Want to see more of these, and don't forget to share the video.
If you wanna be with me, baby, there's a price to pay. I'm a genie in a bottle, gotta rub me the right way. If you wanna be with me, I can make your wish come true. Gonna make a good impression, voila, what you do.
That's my share, bitch. I mean, that's my AI share, bitch. But no, if you'd like to see more videos, here's a good one right here. Or you could check out my music documentary playlist. Or you could subscribe to me right here, if you feel so inclined. Anyway, I hope you have a wonderful rest of the day, that your life is a wonderful, beautiful musical. Popcorn Philosopher over and out.